And Liana, I want to welcome you to Saskatoon. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. My pleasure.
So you're on tour. How many dates are you playing across Canada?
Six. We did six shows in total.
And what other cities have you played in?
We went to Vancouver, Victoria, Duncan, Regina, and Edmonton.
Okay. Is this the last date?
This is the last date, yeah.
Okay. Well, I hope this is the best date. And your home is Venezuela. How did you end up coming to Canada and settling in Toronto?
As a teenager, I came to study English. That's how it first came. And then, yeah.
Was that an exchange program or?
No. I finished high school, and my family decided, to send me to Canada so that I would learn English, because it's very important, to work. It's important to know language, English in my country anyway. But in many places. So that's how I ended up here.
Can you first tell us about your band that you have here tonight?
I have a lineup of four wonderful musicians. Alexander Brown will be playing trumpet, flugelhorn, percussion. He'll be doing backup vocals. He'll be playing piano on one song, and melodica. He's doing a lot of different things. I have Jeremy Ledbetter playing the piano and also melodica and doing backup vocals. Ross McIntyre on bass and Daniel Barnes on drums.
So tonight's performance, the music that you're playing, will it be some of your own music or standards?
We are playing mostly my original music, and especially featuring songs from my upcoming CD that will be released in the new year. And we're also going to include a couple of classics from Latin America.
Good room. What is your impression of the basement?
I love this venue. We all do.
Oh,
we
great.
Really do, yeah. Great. We really do. We love this venue very much.
Great.
So we're very excited to be here, and we hope to come back all the time.
Thanks for taking time out before your performance, and thanks for coming to Saskatoon.
Thanks for having us.
Grises no lo apagan, y así salta y él salta y canta, notas esquivas en el aire, que se mezclan con suaves cristales y no permiten ver a nadie. Sacian flores y frutos al caer, la salida del sol se acerca ya. Anuncia su canto a los demás, pronto su vuelo emprenderá. Y darle vuelo será. Y su vida hoy comenzará. Su alegría no. Thank you.
For you now, a song that I wrote is from my first CD, Ventura, and it is called Perdón, which means forgiveness.
Mm-hmm.
Hace muchos años, cuando había tiempo, pudimos prepararnos para lo que iba a pasar. Pero no escuchamos ese señor sabio que solo nos trataba de ayudar. Ahora aquí estamos y nos damos cuenta que fuimos arrogantes e ignorantes, que por ser mayor no le prestamos atención. Vivimos y seguimos haciéndonos daño. Perdón, te pido perdón. De las experiencias de su vida, él quería ayudarnos porque comprendía el daño que nuestras almas esto causaría. No lo respetamos al ni ese regalo que nos podría haber ahorrado toda esa agonía, y por ser mayor no le prestamos atención. Seguimos y seguimos haciéndonos daño. Perdón, te pido perdón por no haberte escuchado antes. Mucho perdón, te pido mucho perdón por no haberte escuchado antes. Mucho perdón, te pido perdón por no haberte escuchado antes. Mucho perdón, te pido mucho perdón por no haberte escuchado antes.
it's